So my name is Shafiq Amarsi. I lead the worldwide sales strategy, operations, and enablement teams for AWS commercial sales. I've been at AWS for almost 7 years now. I joined AWS in the Americas commercial sales business to lead the sales strategy, operations, and enablement function. It was a pretty small team back then. We've grown incredibly, added a lot of capabilities. It's been an amazing ride. A couple of highlights over the years, it's really around the building culture that we have here. I've got a chance to build things that I had not even contemplated. And we have freedom to innovate on behalf of our customers, which is truly exceptional. One of the biggest surprises that I've had in the time here is the continued growth in the business. It's really day one. And as big as we are, as fast as we're growing, the opportunity ahead of us is still enormous. For people who are considering AWS, there are two things that I think are really important. First is that we are a team of builders. We're a global team and we're building like crazy. And so if you want to get things done and have an impact, AWS is the place to be. The second thing I'd call out is a lot of places talk about culture. We really live it here. Our culture is pretty unique and special, anchored on our leadership principles. And in my opinion, it's how we really impact our customers most effectively is through our team showing up and living our leadership principles through our culture.